Let us learn about the term agitator. An agitator is a device or mechanism to put something into motion by shaking or stirring. There are several types of agitation machines, including washing machine agitators, which rotate back and forth, and magnetic agitators, which contain a magnetic bar rotating in a magnetic field. Agitators can come in many sizes and varieties, depending on the application. In general, agitators usually consist of an impeller and a shaft. An impeller is a rotor located within a tube or conduit attached to the shaft. It helps enhance the pressure in order for the flow of a fluid be done. Modern industrial agitators incorporate process control to maintain better control over the mixing process. In a top-load washing machine, the agitator projects from the bottom of the wash basket and creates the wash action by rotating back and forth, rolling garments from the top of the load, down to the bottom, then back up again. There are several types of agitators, with the most common being the straight vane and dual action agitators. The straight vane is a one-part agitator with bottom and side fins that usually turns back and forth. The dual action is a two-part agitator that has bottom washer fins that move back and forth and a spiral top that rotates clockwise to help guide the close to the bottom washer fins. Thank you.